Let's talk about thrift. Thrift is a concept where you reduce, reuse, and recycle, but yet with an economic aspect, I think has a real potential to change. So I think thrift is the perfect counterpoint to the current age we live in. All of our current products are replaceable. When we get that bright new shiny toy, it's because we've got rid of the old one. The idea of that is, of course, it's great in the moment, but the challenge is, as we keep doing this, we're going to cause a problem. And the problem is that there is really no way. When you throw something away, it simply goes into a landfill. Now, landfill is basically something which is not going to go away, and it's increasing. Currently, we have about 1.3 billion tons of material every year going into landfills.
Because if you look at the dark side of the fashion industry, you will know and discover that clothes are one of the most polluting consumer goods out there. Because if fashion is a reflection of our times, then we are living in a terrible time. My jeans use 3,625 liters in that production, but I'm telling you every single time that you pull your head through your top or you stick your leg through your jeans that you are part of, you are an accomplice of one of the world's most polluting industries that is killing the planet and people.